السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we are in Mandani School in Kilifi, and it's about 648 children in the primary school and 400 children in the secondary school. And this is the state government, state school supported by the state, but Islamic Kilifi here is providing water, health and sanitation and rehabilitation for the teacher and the children as well. This is the condition of the school here. While actually running a school like this might not cost much comparing what we have in our countries, in Europe, in America, even in the Middle East. Bringing happiness and joy to children like this, you see this hundreds and thousands of children in this area, might cost a few dollars every month. Not actually a price of a Starbucks cup of coffee or Burger King or samosa or katlem or whatever it is. Please, please, please help the people in Kenya, help the people here in Kilifi and different parts of the world. Jazakum Allah khair from Mandani School, Primary School in Kilifi in Kenya.